Dylan Ice is expanding on his new home improvement career, going from rapping to designing.
He's unveiling a new lighting line in Palm Beach Gardens tonight, and that's where we find Randy Gyllenhaal with all the details. Randy?
Hey, Todd and Tiffany. You know, most people remember Vanilla Ice from his 1990s heyday, Ice Ice Baby Everyone. We've got a picture of him, cardboard cutout right here. He's actually going to be out here a little bit later. The 45-year-old rapper has been trying to reinvent himself, doing a lot of home design, interior design. He prefers now to be called Rob Van Winkle, and he's releasing his new lighting collection right here. Take a look at these chandeliers. These are called Vanilla Iced Lights, unveiled today at Capitol Lighting in Palm Beach Gardens. They come in iced bronze and iced nickel. You can tell the theme here. Available in all Capitol Lighting stores. This store just had its grand opening, and we learned that this new collection of chandeliers does have quite a, let's call it, lights, baby theme going on.
And this is an Italian casting put together with very unique transitional crystals. And this is one of the keys to the line, is this bling shade. These are ice details throughout the shade, adding some bling.
Yeah, you can tell the theme, a lot of bling going on here. We got the cardboard cutout. Hopefully Vanilla Ice, Rob Van Winkle, will be here in a few minutes. He's expected to arrive for the grand opening, and we're going to talk to him for you coming up at 6, so stay tuned for that. For now, we're live in Palm Beach Gardens. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25.